everyone, today I'm gonna take you on a small journey to my little library where I own few hard copies which I have read, in which few I have read and few I have not read. So let's get started. So the first book is The Mountain Shadow by Gregory David Roberts. This is a very lengthy book. It's around 1100 pages. This is a sequel of the first book, Shantaram. Gregory David Roberts wrote only two books actually. One is Shantaram and The Mountain Shadow. I took around a year and a half to complete Shantaram. And I've started Mountain Shadow, and I'm just like so smitten by his first book that I had thought that this book will ruin it. So I haven't read it actually. Maybe next year I'll start, or this December I might start. I want to read it. Let's see. And these two books, A Bite of Paradise and this, these are the books I bought it from street, and I don't know the author too. Just I bought it randomly. Maybe they are kind of decorative pieces in my library. Next is Siddhartha, and this is by Herman Hesse, and Life's Amazing Secret by Gopal Das Gaur. I bought this recently and I haven't started because there are many books on my phone only that I have not read. So I'll pick them maybe next month. Paulo Coelho's Inspiration and Paulo Coelho's Manuscripts Found in Akhara. Inspirations are the collection of inspiration from various classic books like 100 Years of Solitude, Bible, from Quran and from Bhagavad Gita. There are inspiration quotes in this book, and in Manuscript Found in Akhara is about this Copt who is answering the questions of the people of city where that city is in danger of war. It's nice book actually, short and nice book, and I love the cover of this book. Look, maybe I bought this book because I love the cover. Well, and here is No Presence by Jayant Kaikini. In this book there are short stories, Mumbai stories. It's not about Mumbai, but it's about people in Mumbai and their struggle and the emotions. There are many emotions in this book and I love this book. I've read this book long back, maybe this was the first book I read this year. What a Cure, I don't know why I bought this book. Maybe someone had recommended me to read this book. This book is about this three sisters who are in one island. And the mainland is infected and their parents have kept them away from men. And when they are encountered with men, what happens? This is that book, and there are many weird practices in this book like water cure. I found this book very weird. And these are also the books I bought from the street, my decorative pieces. And The Fountainhead, Van Rand. Okay, every architect should read Fountainhead. I have read it in my college time and I forgot what the story is. I just remember that someone wanted to be a principal architect of a big firm, and that only. I don't remember the story. And here, this is my journal book made of hand papers. I will not open this now. And here are my few journals. Okay, these three journals were gifted to me by my best friend Manoj. Yeah, Manoj, there is a good news. I have completed all the three books. And this is the book where I used to write the short stories. In this book only I have the writing of Shantarams. I told you I am very smitten by the possessive about Shantaram, so I am not reading Mountain Shadow. Right now I am reading How to Become Rich by Devdutt Patnaik. This is a book of my son. magic pots and his workbooks from school. He doesn't read any book right now. So that's all. These are also my old journals. And this is, yeah, this is word of the week. I love the concept of these days schools. They teach them words every week. They tell the meaning of them. And most importantly, I love the box. It's a very cute little box. Okay, here are the badges my son has bought from his school. And these are my academic books. This thick one is Time Saver Standards. And this is my thesis book. This is, okay, my son's. Okay. Cuties. The visitor's list. First movie. Okay, I'll not bore you with this. And that's all, guys. Hope you like this video. Bye bye.